I'm Shuchin Arula. Welcome to my kitchen once again. Today again, I'm gonna show you a very simple and basic recipe of halwa. So let's get started. Pan over here, and I'm gonna put 3/4 cup of ghee. This is the clarified butter we make at home. Heat this for a minute. And I'm gonna put 1 heapful cup of rava, semolina to this. I have to roast the suji, the semolina in the ghee on a very slow flame until unless it becomes golden brown. While you are roasting the suji, make sure you are stirring it side by side. Stir this so nicely so that each and every granule of the semolina rava should be coated with the ghee and it gives a beautiful aroma. Also, while doing this, I am going to add 1 pinch of elaichi powder, cardamom powder to this. And mix it well. Now you can see the color of the semolina has started changing and it has started turning out into goldenish brown. A beautiful aroma of the suji is coming and it has turned out into a beautiful golden brown color, you can see. Now I'm gonna add the sugar to this. The sugar has to be equal the amount of suji we took over here. I'm going to put 1 cup of sugar. This is the same cup I took suji. And I'm going to mix this. I make sure that before the sugar caramelizes, mix this well. And you have to, I have some slivered almonds over here and some soaked raisins. I'm going to put them to my halwa. Mix them again and I'm going to put 3 cups of water to the halwa. Make sure while putting the water you're away from the cooktop. Mix this well and before it starts bubbling up, we'll add a little pinch, just a pinch of salt to enhance the sweetness of the halwa. Now you can see the water is completely absorbed in the semolina and this has come to a nice boil. We have to reduce the water a little more and make sure we have to cook by the time it leaves the sides of the pan. So another 2 minutes and my halwa is ready to serve now. So I'm gonna remove this from fire and we have to plate it. Now to do the plating, I have a floral cookie cutter with me and I'm gonna place this on this platter. So I'll place it in the center and I'll put my halwa in this cookie cutter. Now after 5 minutes I'm gonna remove this mold slowly. And my halwa cake is ready to serve.
Thanks for watching my video. Do subscribe, like and share my video.